Breaking overnight, within the last few hours, Columbus police cleared the scene of a crash where a car hit a person on Parsons Avenue near Williams Road. This is in South Columbus. Police say the driver stayed at the scene, and we checked this morning. The person hit is now in critical condition.